To use Peak Explorer, load a sequence with multiple injections, and in the chromatograms layout, select Peak Explorer. The Peak Explorer window opens. Here, each bubble represents one peak of each injection. From top to bottom, it represents the first injection to the last injection. And from left to right, it represents each peak at different retention times. The bubble size indicates the relative value of the selected variable in the bubble size setting. Change the bubble size setting to compare various parameters of your peak calculations. Peak Explorer allows you to quickly compare large data sets visually to expose artifacts, such as retention time shifts, integration issues, and other outliers in your results.